Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't even pay no attention to that Boston versus the Cavaliers. I expect Boston to sweep. If Boston doesn't sweep, they might be in trouble with whoever they gotta face in the Eastern Conference Finals. If y'all can't sweep the Cavs, you might have trouble with whoever you gotta face in the Conference Finals. I'm just saying. I'm not even paying attention to that series. I'm keeping it all the way real. Let's get to the music. Appreciate y'all being here. Y'all know what we're here for. Itself is a cheat code, like the chorus itself, like by itself. getting in this bag vocally now. I love they letting them cook that way too. I love that they letting them cook that way too. Outro solo, yes. They put a lot of emphasis of layering chords on that chorus, and it worked. And it worked beautifully, the layering of chords that are on that chorus. Because I've done songs for Mike and the Mechanics. I've done The Living Years. I've done Word of Mouth. I've done Don't Know What Came Over Me, but this is by far the best song I heard from them so far. By far. By far. Two questions. Was this a single? How successful was this single? Because if they did put this out as a single, I know it worked. There's no way it didn't work. There's no way. If this didn't work, what was coming out in the 80s when this came out in the 80s? Because if this didn't work, I'd be flabbergasted. Fire. Bigger.